Hey, challenge complete.
Slag! Really? I was supposed to.
Let's just split this camp. When you need help, I'm never giving to you.
What mission are we doing here? There we go. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I got all sorts of sidetracked. I'm sorry, baby, I'm coming. No.
Okay.
It's all my fault. It's all my fault. I wasn't there for him. Stop the barrels.
Sure. No.
This is what you get for messing. Oh, okay.
Where are you?
I'm here.
Grenade.
Son of a bitch.
And now you will fall.
Nailed it.
You were still here. You lost my shields. It's my power.
Whoa. Okay.
You got a fire weapon?
Yeah.
Ever been strangled with your own intestines?
Oh, you'll cry!
You're gonna need more than that, Commando! I'm gonna gouge your eyes out!
Ooh. Well, he has something on top of his back. Then.
Ooh.
Can you just go up there?
Interesting. Ooh. That turtle shield. Spike shield.
Shield.
I think one of us. Yeah. I'll take that one. I think you should get the explosive spike shield.
Explain it
whiff of its power, you'll be shot, burned, stabbed, and mauled to death a thousand times over! I love every part of that sentence. Thanks for the tip, amigo. You deluded psychopath. Once I get back to my men, we're gonna come back with reinforcements. And you and everyone in this disgusting village, all your men, all the women, and all the children, you're all gonna burn.
So, when can we start this, this fight?
I couldn't hear you over the sound of your
Oh, it's over here. Okay, I was looking for the entrance. My bad.
It's all good.
This is unusual.
Is there a leader?
The Firehawk has harassed the Bloodshots for some time, but they have never mounted such a large-scale assault on the Firehawk before. I wonder what's given them such confidence.
Keep going, Bloodshots!
On this? You can't!
We'll rule the goddamn day and mess with us! We're gonna make the Firehawk choke to death on his own feces!
Dude. Ew.
We're gonna power through this.
Huh?
We're gonna go ahead and power through this.
Okay. I found a banshee. I found a class mod time for a banshee. Do you want it?
A what?
It's a mod for a siren. It's a banshee spell mod or something.
I'll look into it. Where is it?
It's hold on. Banshee class mod. Let me drop this for you. Boop. Right here.
Explain something. Even if you do rescue Roland from this Firehawk guy, the Crimson Raiders ain't exactly long for this world. You know what? I think you deserve a little hint. My secret involves your pathetic resistance dying. And me laughing. A lot.
You ready?
Ready.
Alright.
Not that one. Oh yeah, just that one.
Another challenge complete.
You're already here. Damn it. Damn kids.
How about that?
He's angry! Oh,
that's the fucking meat of it!
Look! Now I'm going to eat you!
Nothing my whole life!
This is it. The Firehawk's hideout. Be careful, friend. There are bound to be traps everywhere.
Oh god, heaven! Oh, you touched my own melting flesh!
See? Traps. Don't let that happen to you.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Gracias. I am the one that knew! I can see everything! Wow!
Okay.
Kiss it! Oh, I lost my foot! Ow! Keep firing!
Get in there. Flames to the face, flames to the knees. I don't care. I'm a man.
You're showered in flames.
Ouch. Okay, that one hurt.
Oh, you feel that? The sound of those earthquakes marks my drills getting closer and closer to the vault. That's the sound of progress, baby.
Alright. Wanna end it here?
Welcome to my as soon as I'm done trapping.
Who needs a medical license when you okay. got style?
Get out of there.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
You ready? Or are you still shot?
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below.
Huh?
Ready.
Alright. Thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, awesome. And I'll see you next time. Episode of Make Stay Cute, Stay Awesome, Stay Love Games.
Yeah.